Andy White Connor. Torrielli was the winner of that board.
And white collar, we have Dom Peach here, with two piece flamingo, and red, him out.
Flamingo about to be split. And the red colors. Hey, man, I was doing that. That's fine, both in the old.
First race here is Simply Silent against Flashy Paradise.
Simply Silent and Flashy Paradise about to be split.
Which one day is Flashy?
She wants to hit.
Isabel's Charm is trained by Ian Riley.
Isabel's Charm, an annual encounter about to be split. Reserve B, Barney Billen, and the white collar, Granard Storm.
Granard Storm, the white, and Barney Billen in the red. John Brown and Nina Robin are head to head here.
And it's up down.
Thank you.
Candy Red Cutter. Uptown Cuddy was the winner of that final course in the Champion Beach Day. And simple and here it came.
See them simple, the king going in here. Red color, slight favorite.
So then do it, king about to be set.
See them simple, on the face and limit last year. Here in the white collar secretary of the club. Now for the final course of the Concarlock, we've got Redmania and Missouri Spruce. Now to remind you that after this course, the reserves will get the run-up. So we have the students remaining in your positions after this course, the reserves will be going up. Thank you. Redmania and Missouri Spruce about to be slipped. Red Mania now. Red, slight Red color, Tory Jimmy Ray. White color, he's turning.
And the Sorry, Jimmy Ray, and he's a tornado about to be slipped.
And the red collar English Miss and then the white collar Clyde O'Neill. Peace and then Mark Prescott and the white car friends guys.
Thank you. The red color, Tyrell, we're doing that second semifinal. First semifinal of the Tom Kerr Memorial Cup, because on the red color, Midbrook King, and on the white color, beat me, Bubblegum. City about to be fit. Semi-final. And it's the Maverick second semi-final in the Peter Mini. We got car on the red car, Ms. Brooke Hagen, and on the white car, Maurice Hayes. Angel and Maurice Hayes about to be flipped. Semi-finals of the Alice O'Brien. We've got in the red color and his tune Gumza, and on the white color Double Hackle. Gumza and Double Hackle about to be split. Second semi-final of the Alice O'Brien.
Trains how to do it.
Chain and
wall. Well, unless you release it yourself.
And this is Adam Simpson and Hot Spot about to be flipped.